What if our body is the vehicle for missions? The missions is not just in our hands. What if our bodies are the paintbrushes, the medium for our composition and not just a marker, a tool we can pick up and put down? What if missions is inherently part of every person and not just part of a plan? What if our bodies are God's paintbrushes for missions?